sometimes.
Yeah.
Bienvenido a casa, Rivera. We're back here, huh? Sit your ass down. Relax.
But, you know, it's always hard to tell.
Yeah, it definitely is. Hang on. Okay. I am streaming, but why did I not bother to change the fucking title? Hang on.
I didn't even bother to change the damn title because I don't care.
It says GTA 5. We're obviously. I don't think we're playing GTA 5.
Oh, yeah. You're GTA 5, too. I don't. That's why I didn't change the title.
Where the fuck is it anyway? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Edit title.
Oh, that's fucking funny, though. A name is Person, and I did not change my title.
There we go, I changed the title successfully.
Well, that's good.
I did it, Kyle. I did it! Actually, I could just use this to.
Yay!
In the meantime, I could probably exit out of my garage.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Can I just use this to get the pop out chat?
See, I like when I can actually stream with my friends because A, fun and do stuff. Dude, we are fucking merged right now.
What do you mean?
You like that massive wing I give you? Do you not see my wing?
I actually did not notice that. Where, wait, where are you? I don't see you.
Behind you.
Oh, okay. I can't see you because the fucking camera is not where I can see you. Oh, sorry. Oh, dude, I do like that, actually. That's cool.
That's yeah. This okay. is like my highest level vehicle for this profile.
There's the chat right there. Alright, that works. Alright, let's go do some fucking races, I guess. Fuck yeah. Let's do it. Let's go. God, I actually haven't played this in forever. Are you still behind me?
Oh. No, I forgot I don't have this track one unlocked.
Oh, I was like, wait a minute, where did he go? He disappeared all of a sudden. Whoa, I forgot.
Yeah, I'm good at that.
Okay. Oh wait, R1, not square. I'm supposed to be pressing R1 to drift, aren't I?
Wow, it's R2. R2, you release and then you grab onto it again. Where are you going?
I'm just driving around trying to get the hang of the driving again. Because I'm kind of like.
Oh. Not used to it
okay,
anymore?
Okay, now it is score. Alright, score is the best button to use to drive.
Well, you can. I typically just release and press onto R2 again.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, you can drift by kind of letting go of the gas and then hitting it again really quickly. Okay, I see what you mean. Hey, there you are, random.
Yep, back into the track.
Alright. So do you wanna do a race?
Yeah.
Now that I'm kinda racing too, might be the best way to get a hang of the controls again. Wait, are you wanting to do the one over here on this track or?
Yeah. I wanna see if I can do it. It's a 220 race. It's either 220 or 400. I don't think you have the 400 unlocked yet.
I don't even think my car is 220. Oh, no, I am 220. Okay, never mind. It's been so long that I just forgot.
Yeah, I'm 156. So, this is gonna be fun.
Just invite me when you're ready.
I can't. It's you who has to do it.
Oh, I thought you were starting it.
I can't. I'm only a 156.
Wait, you're using that low level of a car?
Yeah. You've done it. Why can't I?
You know, that's a fair point.
Although you did it with a 400 race. You used like a 220 or something like that in a 400 race. And you still finished second.
I was using even less than that, wasn't I? And then I somehow... You disconnected and then I actually won the race somehow? That was insane.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, damn, that's a nice fire burn. I like that. Okay, just what I thought of X to produce. Oh shit! These motherfuckers don't care if they bump into you.
No, of course not.
Come here, motherfucker. Come on.
Dude, I'm moving up fucking fast.
Get your fucking bitch ass over here. Yeah, fuck you. Get behind me.
The downforce on this damn car, though.
Come on, Kyle. You can do it. You can get into second, and then we... At least second, and then we could get first and second.
This car got a lot of fucking speed.
Oh, I just passed the 11th place.
I mean, yeah, I know I won't catch you, but I mean, still.
Probably not. I am hauling ass right now.
Yeah, I'm only going just over 130. Now I hit 140.
I'm only going about 140. I mean, now it's going up because I'm kind of on a straightaway. But, oh, If I wouldn't have hit that car, then I would be. But yeah, that's about as fast as I'm going. Oh no, Kyle, I lost you. Where are you? Kyle! No! Kyle! He's gonna have to leave the party and rejoin. Wait, I got kicked out of the party too. What the fuck? Okay. We're back. We're good.
Well, we're somewhat good. I got completely removed from your in-game party.
Ah, oh, fuck. That sucks.
I'm gonna see if I can join your game.
I hope you can.
Oh, I'm joining. I'm joining.
Oh.
Man, that was fucking bullshit.
Oh, okay. So you should have joined in the same one as me then.
Well, considering I went to your name and hit join game, I did. Yeah, give me one sec. I gotta go grab my sandwich.
Alright. I'll be right here. I'll just be sitting here, like, kind of drifting around, I guess. Actually, what? Other ones out there we can do, even. Recommended 180. Wow, these are, oh, these are ones I already did. Okay. No wonder they're low level. 220, 210. They're different events. 200, 160, 200.
Okay. I am back, mother flumpers.
Awesome. Alright, which one do you want to do now?
Doesn't matter.
Alright, I wasn't sure if you wanted to redo that one or.
Nah, we can just go to a different one. I mean, I should have finished second, but no, it decided to just fully remove me.
The internet decided it didn't want you to win. It didn't want you to finish that race. It's like, nope.
I know, that's kind of actually how I feel, too. It's like, bruh.
Welcome to CenturyLink. We love to fuck you in the ass.
Right.
Oh, hey, there you are.
Well, there's. I almost flew over.
There's some other ones. There's a 220 down here. There's a 180 up here. There's another 220 up here. I think over here there was one. That one's 200.
Yeah, unfortunately, the only ones I can actually see are the 160s. Any 100 races, basically, is all I can see.
Oh, yeah, because of the car you're using.
Because of the profile I'm using.
Oh, yeah, so
it does kind of suck
one.
That my main profile got fucking disconnected, but you know what? It's kind of just whatever at this point.
Oh, well.
God.
Yeah, alright, let's go to this one. It's 220. That's actually pretty good, though, that you're using an under-leveled car and you got second, or you would have got second. That's actually pretty good. Are you there, Kyle? God damn it. No! No! Are you kidding me? Disconnected again? Why? Kyle, is that you that just joined? Kyle, are you in the chat? Can you... You're gonna have to reconnect. Because, hey! Oops. I can see
I mean,
why.
My stream is still going hella good, right? But every...
Everything else is being a bitch. Kyle? Kyle? Hello? What the fuck? What the fuck? No! What is going on? No, Kyle! Rip. Alright, well, he's probably gonna rejoin the party. Invite him to my maximum number of players on the server's been really no, when he left it instantly filled. That means I also have to exit to the menu. Kyle,
I swear CenturyLink is just gonna fucking piss me off.
CenturyLink is so dumb.
Invite me to your session there, George.
Alright. Oh, oops, not crew. Oh, okay, ignore that. I gotta create another party. We're already in the same crew. I don't even know why that's an option.
No, we're not, because this profile isn't even in a crew. At all.
Oh, okay.
That's why. And I think it's an option because of the fact that you are, like, the person that goes and finds my people. Or okay. The crew's people.
I see now that it says you're in Ghosts. What is Ghosts? The Ghosts crew.
It's a crew that's not even part of a crew.
Wait, what?
It's not even a crew. You're a ghost, so you're kind of just nobody.
Is your rival crew called Ghostbusters?
That'd be funny, but no. So, when your name has the word ghost next to it, instead of like an actual crew name or a crew emblem, you're basically just a nobody.
Oh, well, do you like being a nobody?
This profile, I really don't mind it being a nobody, just because it's a completely different profile.
Alright, here we go again. No,
yeah, hooray.
If only CenturyLink now cannot fuck you over.
No, it's just gonna continue fucking me over. It doesn't care.
That sounds about right. Sounds about par for the course, really. I mean,
my longest stream ever on this profile is 53 minutes and 33 seconds.
Dang. My longest stream was like almost 5 hours or something like that.
Yeah.
It was when I streamed when we all played on Christmas Eve that one year.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that stream. All right, let's go again. We're fucking ready now.
Or as ready as we're ever gonna fucking be.
Yeah. Let's go. I'll go back to the race I was going to. Which was this one? Hopefully we can actually do the race now.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe. If we don't have, or if you don't have any internet problems.
I'm bound to have some sort of internet issue.
At least, is your stream still going?
No, my stream stopped, so I had to... Brian set up another one, is just sitting here preparing.
Damn. Damn, I'm hauling ass. All right. This Oops. Is the one.
I just fucking came up and rammed you right in the face.
Oh, you mean like kind of how like I just did?
Yeah, but mine was more of a head-on collision. Yours was more of a T-bone.
That's true. Where are you at? Oh, you're all the way in 8th place. Come on, Kyle, you can do this. I believe in you.
Yeah, so do I.
Wait, you believe in me or yourself?
Both.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I gotta get better with my... my turning. I could be doing better right now. Come on. God, this track has a lot of goddamn turns.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's always nice to have a drift car.
I mean, this car drifts pretty good, but...
let's just put it this way, we both could be doing a whole lot better right now.
Yeah, we could. I'm like hard stuck in 4th place right now. Okay, 3rd, because I cut that guy off. Come on. Okay, thank God there's 3 laps. Oh no! I didn't know that turn was so tight! Oh no! Get the fuck out of my way, Cruz! Oh my God, get out of my way! Fuck you! You asshole! Yeah, I need to
come on
off the road. Gotta quit doing that. Oh my God. Come on. Ah, motherfucker, I'm not gonna win this. There's no way. This car does way better in like straightaways. This track has way too many tight corners. Oh my God. Son of a bitch.
Whoops.
Yeah, fuck you. You get back there.
Hi.
Are you behind me? Oh, come on. I'm so close to catching up to this fucker. Come on.
God, I used a drifting to my advantage.
What are you doing, Kyle?
I'm off the road!
You just fucked me over.
We fucked each other over.
I was trying to get back on the road and you were pushing me off.
I was not. I was on the outside.
Yeah, you
of
were.
You.
What? Yeah, you were. You were pushing me
no,
off the fucking road, dude. I'm literally streaming right now. Rewatch the stream. You were totally pushing me off the road. You
I was on
me.
The other side of you.
You.
Evie was on one side. I was on the other side. Let's just say Evie fucked both of us.
That was still. That was funny though.
We'll just say Evie fucked both of us.
It's okay. I'm still gonna probably get second because for some reason these guys slowed way down. Like they don't even care about winning the race anymore. They're just like, yeah, whatever.
Right.
Well, that was an interesting race to say the least. Oh shit.
That was so fucking weird.
That was weird.
You know, if my stream would have fucking prepared already, I would have had a different outlook on everything.
Yeah, literally on my, like, if you rewatch the stream on my end, I accidentally, like, kind of slid off the road. Then I was trying to get back on the road, and you were right there pushing me. You were, like, beside me. And I was trying to turn back onto the road, and then you would turn into me and push me off the road. And then I'd go to turn again onto the road, and you'd turn into me and push me off the road. Like, that's what it was like on my end, but maybe for you it was different.
Well, yeah, it was different. Give me one sec. I gotta open my door so I can get more internet into my room.
that was funny, though. Anyway, what... Let's see, 200... This one's a 220, and... No, I don't want it.
I really wish my fucking thing would go online.
Does this still just say preparing?
Yeah.
What the fuck is going on with your stream?
I don't fucking know.
I don't know either. It's a mystery. The mystery of the shitty internet.
Well, that wouldn't be a mystery. It'd just be shitty internet.
True.
Okay, hold on. I gotta do something really quick.
Alright. You're fine.
Such as close the game and then restart my PlayStation.
Oh, okay. I'll just go through it then. Come on, Kyle, please get it working. I hope anyway, I hope you can get it working. All right. Camera's just gotta rejoin. I don't know what I did. Oh, I'm good. Come on, Kyle. Hey, you're back.
Yay! About fucking time! Yeah. I didn't even check my internet connection, god fucking damn it. Oops.
Showing that you're offline. Are you, you're offline? Or are you still loading the game, huh? Because you completely reset everything. You're probably still loading.
Yeah, I'm still loading.
Alright, I'll just wait a second.
I'm loaded into the lobby. Just send me an invite.
Alright. That is definitely not you.
God, fuck, man.
What is that? Is that on my end? Oh, maybe it was.
No, it was on my end.
Oh, okay. I was wondering what that was. I was hearing some, like, weird audio feedback thing. Oh, of course. Max amount of players. I have to exit out first.
God damn, what the fuck?
I hate that. When the person you're playing with gets kicked, and then they try to rejoin, but it instantly fills the lobby. I hate that.
Right?
That's really annoying.
It really is. That's one thing that really pisses me off, too.
I can see why.
But I don't know. It just gets really fucking annoying.
Yeah.
There we go. I'm that in your party.
It's very true. Alright, if you're if you're joined, then
yeah, I'm joined.
Let's go plan one. You're not excused, Kyle.
Good. Yes! I'm back! back up and running, mother flumpers.
Yeah, we're back in it.
God fucking damn it.
What is that? What happened?
My fucking stream didn't want to start. It started, but then I think it only went for like a minute, maybe two. Okay. I'm on. Let's see if it stays that way for a little while. If it doesn't, then I'm just gonna switch to my main profile and just completely murk everybody. And not give a shit.
Not give a shit, I'm okay with that. Alright, let's see. I want to go. Now let's go back to that one I was going to go to, which I think was not that one. This one. Except I need to re-fast travel to the garage that's closer. Sorry. Just
you're fine.
Okay, never mind. I was trying to see if I could change something real quick. But I don't think I can. I can't change it while I'm streaming. Okay, well. That's
okay.
Fine, I guess.
So
whatever. What?
Well, the FXXK is unlocked for my secondary profile.
Oh, really?
I don't know why or how, but it is. Because that should technically be the very last car you have unlocked.
Well, then. Oh, maybe it's because, did you buy any, like, packs or anything? Maybe that's why.
Nope. No packs unlocked. At all. like, at all, at all.
Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I think it's fine. Alright. Anyway.
What were you going to change?
Now I'm going to, don't mind me just running stuff over.
I wouldn't be able to mind you anyways.
Where are you anyway?
I'm down at the car shop. Or the dealership.
I thought that you were near me.
No. Why else would I have said, well, the FXXK is unlocked for me on my secondary profile?
Oh. Yeah, true. I don't know. I don't know, Kyle. Okay. I'm gonna wait for you. I'll wait for you. Real quick to be ready. Or you can just get kicked. Damn it. That's so unlucky. That is really, really unlucky. I guess. Oh, okay. Now he's on his main account. Kyle, what is going on? Oh, okay. Anyway. Come on. Okay, that works. So you decided to use your main account, huh?
It won't fucking keep me online if I'm using my secondary profile for some stupid bullshit reason.
Damn it. Alright. Try for, what is this, the third time?
Yep.
Third time's the charm.
Yep. Actually, it's more like the 17th time or something like that.
Alright. However, geez, you don't have to keep inviting me. How many invites did you send me?
I don't know. Probably 3.
They sent me all the alerts on my phone. Intimidator 3003 invited you to play Need for Speed. Intimidator 3003 invited you to play Need for Speed. Dang it, Kyle.
I wonder how many times it actually popped up on your PlayStation. Probably just as many, if not more.
At least three.
Yeah, like I thought, three.
If not more.
Yeah, if not more. Oh boy.
Well, this time
oh.
All right, now I guess I need to once again trying to go to that one. Fast travel to this garage.
Oh. Now I know what race you went to. I wasn't positive at first, I was just kinda like, where the fuck is he going?
Yeah, there's a...
there's a race right there.
Oh, that fucking cop came out of nowhere, what? Alright, hang on, Kyle. You have to give me a minute.
I see that.
That was so bullshit, though. That cop came out of absolute nowhere. No, it's not a BMW i8. You're imagining things. I don't have a BMW i8. Okay, I escaped.
That's not a bad idea. Let's both use our i8s.
Yeah, join the...
there we go.
Okay. I wasn't doing anything. Why are they chasing me? I wasn't doing anything. I was just driving.
And of course that cop fucking turns into... what the fuck?
What? I have them chasing me again. I don't know what I did. What did I do? Okay, I think I lost them.
Motherfucker turned right into me.
Was I going... maybe they started chasing me because I was going too fast?
I doubt it, because you could be going 280 in front of them and they wouldn't chase you like that.
Alright, well, whenever you lose the cops then, Kyle...
I swear, it's whenever we touch the i8, we get chased.
The i8 is a police trap kind of car. Right. Like, they're like, oh, look, it's a guy driving a BMW i8. Get him! You're under arrest for driving that car. That car is illegal.
That car's illegal here.
Alright, did you lose him yet, Kyle?
Yeah, but now I'm kind of
stuck here.
That cop ran into me! What?! That cop ran into me and I got cops! Are you kidding me?! He ran into me! How does that justify me getting chased? That's so bullshit!
That's what happened to me!
Oh my god, I went into the river because I couldn't stop. The car wouldn't stop.
That's exactly what fucking happened to me.
That was beyond bullshit. Unbelievable. Fuck you, game, for doing that to me.
Right? Did it to me and then it did it to you.
If anything, the cop was in the wrong. I was sitting there and he hit my car.
They don't care. They'll chase you for almost anything.
That cop should be fired because he's driving recklessly. Alright, I lost him.
There you go.
And into the water I go. I thought there was water right there. I don't want to go that way because there's a shitload of cops over there and they're all coming this way.
Just hit triangle. I did send you that invite.
You did? Wait, send it again. Yeah. Oh, they disappeared. Thank God. Those fucking cops were gonna get on my nerves. Alright, yeah, you have to invite me again.
There you go.
They're just like, oh, you're trying to start a race? Well, fuck you.
We're both driving I-8s. Except mine is more of a wide body.
Oh yeah, you have body mods to yours. Your added body mods.
Yeah. Mine was custom. Yours was earned. After hitting level 10.
Actually, it wasn't earned. I think I got this because I bought the pack. God, I hate this guy that's in fifth place. Oh, I wrecked him. That's what you get for trying to wreck me, you ass. Get out of here.
Man, I had first place in the fucking bag and then that fucking pole came out of nowhere. I still have first place in the fucking bag, bro.
I'm trying to work my way up. Oh, I keep going too fast. I'm not that good at the ones with the tight corners. I'm in fifth. Come on, fourth. Alright, I got fourth. Come on, let's go. Ooh, I got third.
Oh, I'm about to get second. Yes, let's go.
I'm never going to catch up to you, Kyle, so.
Yeah, I know. I'm already on the fucking jumps.
You could probably consider this a victory for you.
Well, I would have considered it a victory anyways.
Fuck yeah, you're a ways ahead of me. Oh, this is the tight corner. Keep forgetting that. Actually, if there was one more lap, I might have been able to catch up to you.
Yeah, maybe.
I was starting to do good.
It would have been that tight corner that would have caught you off guard.
Actually, I was starting to get better at... I was starting to get used to that.
You motherfucker!
I just saw that. Why is there so many fucking cops around here?
I don't know.
What is up with this city? Let's put most of our police force in this one area.
Yeah, let's put most of our police force in downtown. Andrew, this would be more so uptown, because we're where?
Whoa, that was cool. Damn, I flew 99 yards. Here, yeah, let me go. I'm pretty sure the ramp was over here. If I want to I should go a little bit further and then try to get enough speed. Hit the boost when I go around the corner. And then going through that straightaway, I should be able to get a lot of speed. See how far I can fly on that jump. I'll go all the way over here. Yards. Are you still running from the cops, Kyle?
No, but look where I'm at. I am like nowhere fucking near you at this point.
Oh, you're all the fucking way over there. Holy shit. You went a long ways to get away from those cops.
I know.
Or if you want, fuck it. Let's do another race.
I don't see why not.
I don't see why not either. So if neither of us sees why not, then let's just do it.
Oh, that wasn't the right one. I knew what I was doing the whole time. Don't question it.
Can I say too late?
Too late? Well, fuck you, Kyle.
No, I'm just joking.
Ooh, we're doing Scorpion. Yay!
Oh, do you like this one?
Yeah, it's alright. It's not my favorite track, but...
You seem so excited, too, and then you're just like, yeah, it's okay.
Just because I know there's a lot of really tight, sharp corners.
Do you like this track? Yeah, it's my favorite. Really? No! Oh, Kyle, you fucking asshole. I'm still doing good, though, but you dick, you totally pushed me out of the way so that you could get in first.
Yeah, I'm pretty damn good at that.
I thought that turn was going to be tighter than it was.
Especially when it comes to NASCAR.
Oh, in NASCAR, you're like the king of doing that.
Yeah, I just kind of transferred that into this.
Oops. I remember the first time I came over to your house and we played NASCAR, and then you got pissed off at this other driver who kept nudging you and you kept wrecking him. So, like, we'd be racing for, like, 2 minutes, and then all of a sudden, yellow flag.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at just destroying people.
And it's like, oh, who caused the caution? Oh, it's Kyle. Well, that's not very surprising.
I've done it to Andrew, too. He got so mad at me because... I was up front, and we're playing NASCAR, right? And all of a sudden, like, 2, maybe 3 seconds later, after I get to the front, random fucking caution flag comes out. And Andrew's like, what the fuck are you doing? I'm like, keeping this fucker from getting my first place, bitch! I've even wrecked my own brother from getting into the front.
Honestly, I'm not surprised by that.
Well, of course not. Who would be?
That's a what you call a Kyle move, I guess. It's the Kyle specialty.
Completely wreck the other person from getting the front.
I managed to get around that corner perfectly that last time. I was having problems with that fucking corner. That corner was being kind of a pain in the ass for me.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should do one race. And just our challengers. We're going up to this race over here.
Okay, but I think my challenger is a low level.
I know my challenger's pretty low. But I think I turned mine into a fucking drift car.
Let's see, what level's my challenger? Where is it?
Yep, I turned my challenger into a drift car.
Oh no, my challenger is 220.
Mine's a 319. That's still pretty low, though.
Alright, you know what? Fuck it, let's do it. Challengers only.
You okay?
By the way, what level is this race?
It's, 240, I think it was.
Oh, okay. Well, it'll be hard, but still, it's doable.
Yeah. I mean, you did a fucking 400 race in a freaking low level.
Probably especially work to my advantage if it's not a tight corner race.
I don't think it is. Are you going to accept it or not?
Oh, you sent me an invite to it? I sent you an invite to it. Okay, send me another invite then. No wonder you weren't joining me.
Right? It's like, are you gonna join or not, man? Oh, you sent me an invite? Shit. No, my favorite track is gonna be the racetrack. Just because it's four laps and you get just enough time to pass everybody. Oh, fuck, this is gonna be fun in a fucking straight drift car. Because that's literally what this is just a straight drift.
Oh, fuck you! Fucking fifth place, you ass. Guy straight up fucking ran into me on purpose. Oh, this one, I also have two nitro things. Nice.
Yeah, I probably should have changed it back to a fucking race vehicle.
He's struggling, it looks like it.
Yeah, because I turned it into a drift car. Yeah, I forgot I turned it into a drift car until I was like, oh, hey, look, let's just do this track.
Motherfucker.
And we'll just use our challengers.
I remember why I quit using this car. This car handles like shit.
It handles way worse when it's just a straight drift.
Yeah, I do not like this car's handling that much. I keep, like, almost passing people. Okay, on the last lap, I finally made... now going into the last lap, I finally made it in this second.
I've made it jack squat. I've done nothing.
Oh my god. Pray for me, Kyle, I'm in first.
Pray for you, I'm in dead fucking last.
Pray for me to win. Well, I hope you make it, Kyle. I hope that you catch up.
I won't. This is just a pure drift car at this point. I mean, it's a pretty damn quick drift car, but it's a drift car nonetheless.
You look like you're catching up.
Yeah, barely.
Wow, I did better on that race than I thought I was going to.
I did just as good as I thought I was going to. Yeah, finishing fourth isn't bad. Especially not for a fucking drift car.
That was a fun challenge.
For you or for me?
For me, I don't know about for you. Oh, I got an achievement too.
Yeah, what was that?
Benefits are nice. That was the achievement I got. Benefits are nice. If my notifications will load. Complete 25 events online with other players.
Okay. Now that I don't have it as a drift car,
do you want to try that again?
No, we're going to go down to the track.
Oh, okay. Still there, Kyle?
Yep. Okay. I just sent you an invite. Oh, this is gonna be fun for both of us. We're doing
sure.
A 400 race in our low-leveled cars.
This is a 400?
Yep, we're doing the 400 race.
Oh, fuck. We don't have a chance. Well, you probably do. Your car's probably higher level than mine, but...
Yeah, but not by much.
I don't stand a chance. Holy shit, yeah, this is fucking... This is gonna be rough.
Remember the last time you said you never had a chance and you still finished second?
I mean, I'm kind of passing people because they're busy trying to wreck each other, but...
Okay, Shaz, You wanna play pass? We'll play pass.
That guy totally fucking... Alright, hang on, I'm actually doing okay. I'm trying to pass fourth.
Okay. Dude, I'm holding a solid first.
See, I told you had a better chance than me. I mean, I'm actually surprisingly kind of holding my own, but...
Never put yourself down before you even give it a shot, man.
Okay, I'm in second, surprisingly. Well, I just thought because, you know, this is a higher level race that we were probably going to be fucked from the get-go, but apparently not.
I've done this race in a 190.
This also is not that bad of a track, though, either. It's kind of like built like Daytona. Like, it reminds me of Daytona.
It looks more like a blend of Daytona and Talladega.
That's true. I can't believe that. You got first and I got second. And we did a 400 race using a 220.
And a 341.
Oh, wow. You are way more than me. Yeah, 100 more.
Just over 100. It's like 121. That was one fucking intense race, though.
Yeah, it was.
You know what? I think I'm gonna buy another vehicle.
Oh. Hello there, HG. Yeah, do you have the game on PS4? What platform do you have the game on? You can join if you want. You still there, Kyle?
Yeah.
Oh, you are on PS4. Yeah, you can join if you want. What's your username? I'll friend you. Kyle, we might actually have another person.
You know what? I'm gonna save my money and get this GT.
Wait, what? GT, the Ford GT?
Yeah.
Here, I'll friend you real quick, and then I'll send you an invite. Hopefully the lobby's not full, though, otherwise we're gonna have to quit out of it again, so we can readjust our party. Of course it would be, because why wouldn't the lobby be full? Like, oh well. Oh, okay, hang on. Let me, do this real quick. Search. Oh, I think I found you. Oh, holy crap, you found me. Okay. Okay, that works too. Yeah, I was gonna friend him, but he found me first.
Okay. We're just gonna switch cars. We're just gonna use whatever the fuck we can.
I don't know what I'm doing. Your car is slow. Don't worry, I'm not a super high level either. What level is your main car? Are you? That guy is an asshole. I guess I'm in the middle of the track. It's my fault. Sorry, no, that was my bad. I was in the middle of the track. But yeah, we're not... Yeah, do you want to do... one more first? 270. You're a higher level than me.
My main car is a 326.
Oh, hey, Edward Hernandez. How's it going, man? Can help with whatever you're doing? If you want, you can add me just like he did. You can join. We don't mind. We're finding more and more people to play with, Kyle. This is great.
Well, you are. I'm...
Hey, we're doing this together, man. This is, it may be my profile, but it's our stream.
True.
Hang on a minute, and I'll type it. I'll type it in chat. And let's just finish this real quick.
Oh, this will be real quick.
Is this a really short track?
It's somewhat short.
Come on. No! Come on!
It was just a massive fuck ton of sharp turn stuff.
You're telling me, and you tell me this now, Kyle? Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, I had to do it with a fucking Koenigsegg. Fuck you. At least you're doing with the Challenger.
Invite me when you're ready. Alright, yeah, we're gonna... After this race, then we're gonna invite both you guys if you want to play. We'll create another party and add you guys to it.
Well, George, you're gonna have to do that party, though.
Well, yeah, I'll do it. I got it.
Mainly because I don't have either of them as friends.
Alright. Yeah, that's true.
And I can drift this fucking Koenigsegg like a boss.
Oh, he found me, okay. Never mind. You guys both found me. I guess, I mean, my name is right there, but... Awesome. You have a Volkswagen Beetle? Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, but what's the vehicle level?
As you guys can tell, you guys are probably going to both beat my ass because I'm not very good. I don't play a lot of racing games except for with Kyle. And I'm also kind of trying to... It doesn't help, I'm trying to read chat too. He has a Koenigsegg. Who, Kyle? You have a Koenigsegg, Kyle? What car are you driving?
My Koenigsegg?
Oh, apparently he does. I didn't even know this. But then again, this is the first time we've played in...
Forever?
What, like, at least 3-4 months? Actually, the last time we played was on my birthday, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Wasn't it on my birthday? So, back in April.
Yeah.
Was the last time we played. So, God, that was almost 5 months ago. Wow. It's funny too how now I'm paying even less attention looking at chat and somehow I'm in second. When I was trying to focus more and I was doing terrible. Maybe that's my That's my secret to winning, I guess. As long as I'm, like, racing while trying to look at chat, I actually do good. Alright, let's, Oh, I was kidding. My cars aren't slow. You're gonna kick my ass. My top three cars are 400 plus. Okay, yeah, there's no way. I don't have a chance, but oh well, it's just for fun. I don't care. But yeah, that's... Alright, no, let's get everyone in on this then. Here, let's quit to lobby real quick. Create a new party.
Oh, hold on. I guess I should quit to lobby too. Oh. It's only 8:54. We've got about 6 minutes till we get Kevin and George.
Alright, we'll get him in on this too. Well, thanks, Edward. We appreciate it, man. The more people, the better. I think the more people, the more fun, so...
No, there's a lot of things that can be fun. Like putting just over 900 horsepower in a Dodge Viper. That's always fun.
Okay, let's, okay, here you are.
Oh, George, you know what? If they're not part of crews, we can always join ours.
I think they are in a crew. Were you getting on delayed? Or, think that was your account, HG. Were you hopping on too? Oh, all right. I'll invite you. You have a 1,000 plus horsepower Viper. Holy shit. Kyle, you might even have some competition.
Maybe.
With the cars that you have. I don't know how good your best car is. This dude's got some real awesome cars going on. Oh, I didn't... You know what? I didn't invite you, Kyle. You're the one person I didn't invite. Fucking leave.
No, I'll probably just get off here in a little bit anyways.
Oh, I invited you just now. I haven't started yet. But, no, we can get off whatever you want. Like I said, I want to get ready for my trip anyway. So, here in a bit, because...
Yeah, I'm going to go on ahead and hop off, and then I'll hop back on later when Kevin's back at his house.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, that's cool with me. I thought he was getting on soon, because it's 3 o'clock
He's
now.
Off. He's off at 3, but I don't think he'll be home till about, like, 3:10. Because he has a little ways to go to get home.
Alright. So, you just wanted to take a break for a minute?
Yeah, I'm gonna take a break for a little bit.
Alright. I don't know if I'll be on or not, because...
If you're not, that's fine. But if you do hop back on, cool.
Alright, yeah, that's cool. Well, I guess I'll catch you later then.
Yep.
Alright, well, peace. Alright, well, we're all in, so...
My sister been getting you into more trouble.
Oh wait, I'm gonna switch cars too. I don't wanna use this car. Do I have anything I can tune on this? Not really right now. What do you think? Do you think we should do day, or you guys want to do night? Day. So I also don't know, like, I guess you guys want me to go find the event, because we could do some of the races that I have. They're just gonna be lower level. Oh, you're getting the beetle out? Nice. I'm honestly down for whatever though. Ooh, I like that too. I like that beetle. Is that thing... How quick is that thing? Here, I'll find an event somewhere. There's one right here, sure, why not? What level is that beetle? Is it 220 like mine, or? That's probably more, isn't it? I don't remember what the level starts at for the beetle. It's beetle time! Fuck yeah! Time to put that beetle to work. Oh, the beetle is over 400? Damn, I didn't think it would be that much. That
Holy shit, that beetle is a beast then. Holy shit, HG! You flew ahead so quick! God damn! You're killing it! Both of you guys are killing it! Holy fuck! And meanwhile, I'm still trying to fight my way into third place. You guys are like, just gone. Oh, Jesus! I braked way too late. I'm not catching up to you. Oh, maybe I am. Are you going easy on me? You don't have to go easy on me. It's all good. Holy fuck! You just blow by me in an instant! God, that thing is crazy. That car is insane. Oh, I went off the track. GG. That was a good race. Man, you... That, I can't believe that beetle is so fast. Dang. Put the beetle away. You don't have to. I'm having fun. That's what I care about. I don't really care about if I win or not. It's just fun playing with you guys. Bringing out the big boy. Which one is the big boy? The beetle too quick? Yeah, the beetle is insane. that beetle. Holy crap. You just would not think that little car would be so quick, but it is. It's crazy. Let's see. If we wanted to do a different one, there's one over here. The big boy squad. I like the car that you're using too, though. That's a nice car. Oh, now you got a Jeep. Is that a Jeep? Oh, sorry. Sorry, my bad. The Ford F-150. That's a pretty sick F-150, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, oops. Why did I do that? That F-150 is a big boy. Big but slow. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if it's still faster than mine. Oh, oops. Oh God. Did you run into the guardrail? Whoa. Taking everything with you. All right, here we go. Are you trying to make this like a neck and neck finish? Oh no, you're trying to push me into the... You're trying to push me into first place? Well, you know what? I appreciate that. I mean, I only won because I think... I'm pretty sure HG... crashed intentionally, and then you pushed me into the end point, but I'll take that.
Try to give you a taste of that F-150. Yeah, that F-150 though, it also is actually pretty beast. Oh, oops. No, that's not what I was trying to do. A G-Wagon for the win. Yeah, definitely. Oh, there's another new one over here now. Sorry, pushing my way through. Oh, dang, you got a McLaren? You got the McLaren out? Oh, both of you guys? Nice. Oh, Koenigsegg. Okay. I just now saw that. Is that your fastest car? Or one of your fastest cars? This guy needs to get out of my way. You guys go. Hey, you're ahead of me by 1,200 yards. Get this third place, come on. Yes! Get out of here. Oops. Finish! Oh, oops. Again, I need 3 more attention. Dang. Oh. There you are. I thought you were ahead of me. I didn't know you were behind me. Thanks. He was throwing your brain cells off. Oh my god. What was he doing? Did he keep trying to crash you? Funny. You guys are funny. I was going crazy. I wouldn't doubt that. Okay, let's see, where else do we want to go? Hang on, sorry. Alright. He would hit a side bumper 200 feet away, and then he would deem him. So you're saying pretty much like the entire race, Edward was pretty much just trolling? That's pretty funny. Yes. Oh, okay. Wait, oh, sorry, I just not saw that. I didn't get to accept it. You're gonna use your slowest car? What is going on? I think Edward is not happy with you right now. I'm not sure. Joking around. Here, we could find a completely different one. Oh. Here's one that's way down there, but wait. It's saying there's one. Here that's new? No. I figured you were just joking around. Not sure we could, because there's... Oh, that's... No, that's a 160. let's see. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Bear with me, I'm almost there, guys. This was quite... I should... Okay, now I am. Here we go. This one. Let's see what's this one. I haven't done this one. Someone, one of you is not ready. I can wait for you. If you're like trying to change cars or something, I can wait for you. You can't join? Wait, really? What happened? That's weird that you can't join. Huh. Try again. Yeah, sure. Okay, what the heck now? Why can't I, like, start it? Oh, there it goes. Oh, there we go. That time it worked. What the heck was that? Alright. I'm doing so terrible on this race. Alright, come on. Oh wait, what happened? You guys slowed down where I am? Oh, you're helping me. Thanks. did you just take out like half of the people? I just saw a huge wreck. What did you do? Holy crap, you wrecked the second place guy. Yeah, let's go, teamwork. Whoa. I almost lost control. That was some really good teamwork. I mean, that works better. I was gonna suggest that Edward, you could troll Pwned HG so hard that it causes me to win, but you know, that's okay too. I mean, that's a better outcome. You're welcome. That was awesome. What a great race. Let's see. This one up here, but it's only a 200. He's getting gangbanged by two Lambos. That is not the description I thought you would use, but okay. Getting gangbanged by two Lambos. Oh my god. You guys kill me. God. It was cool playing with you. I'm gonna hop off. Alright, that's cool. It was cool playing with you guys. That was the most fun I've had streaming in a while. So thank you guys, really. That was fun. I guess I'll probably hop off too. But if you guys ever wanna play again, I mean, especially now that I'm friends with you guys can hit me up if you want to play again, or if I'm streaming this game, then, you know, you guys want to play again, just let me know. I would totally be down. Yeah, I got you. All right. Yeah, definitely. All right. Yeah, thank you guys so much. Thank you for coming by the stream. I appreciate it. I appreciate you guys a lot. You take care too, Edward. You have a good one, man. You guys totally made my day. So, sincerely, thank you for that. Alright, yeah, you guys have a good one.